Greetings one and all, I Laksh.
I am Shreya.
And we are reporting for TimeTube, your one stop for all things Tirupudi.
Hang around till the end as we bring you the coverage of graduation ceremony of BBA, BCCA as well as MBA students of Tirupudi Institute of Management Education.
It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to the graduation ceremony. We have with us today Dr. Surendra Golin, Principal of St. Parvati Engineering College, Nagpur. We also have Dr. Lalit Kulkarni Grace as his presence. Dr. Lalit Kullam to address the students.
Now what you have ahead of you, yaap jo karenge, jaisa karenge, khud karenge. You are adults in the sense that you are going to be solely responsible. Mark my words, solely responsible for all your actions and inactions. So now everything that you do, it's supposed to be done with a conscious thought. Please give a conscious thought to everything that you do now from now onwards.
We were honored to have amongst us Dr. Surendra Gole, who is the principal of St. Vincent Palotti College of Engineering, as the chairman for the evening.
Can we address ourselves what for we are born? Then this graduation will be meaningful. Because we are getting endorsement by some external authority and body that we are worth something. Whether that something is the objective of our life or somebody is endorsing for something and we are getting happy about it. Are we born to get endorsed by somebody? Or we exhaust without getting endorsement from somebody? It's the question. I'm trying to just shake you with the fundamental question. It's a day for being happy, but I want that as Dr. Kullar is expecting from me, you should remember your graduation day throughout your life. That something happened. Something is trying to tell you, no. You have to recap, you have to rethink about what for you are existing. You have to just recollect yourself from day morning, early morning when you wake up till you go to the bed. Whatever thing you are doing with lot of enthusiasm or whatever may be, what for? Can you consolidate and add it to give a meaning to your life? As a kate Santa Ganeshwar ka naam aapne sabne suna hoga, you are educated in Maharashtra. संत ज्ञानेश्वर ने गीता जो है भगवत गीता उसका ट्रांसलेशन किया लोगों को मराठी समझ में आ रहा था संस्कृत समझ में नहीं आ रहा था तो बोले इतना बड़ा ज्ञान है जो समझ में नहीं आता लोगों को क्या फायदा तो ट्रांसलेट किया था तब की मराठी जिसको प्राकृत कहते थे ज्ञानेश्वरी ग्रंथ के ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ गीता कहते ऐसे सारे बहुत सारे चमत्कार जिंदगी में किए पूरा अवतार कार्य समाप्त किया और संजीवन समाधि ले ली डू यू नो एट द एज ऑफ 22 मतलब जिंदगी का पूरा सिलेबस खत्म करके संजीवन समाधि ले ली कि चैप्टर इज क्लोज माय व्हाटएवर आई वाज सपोज्ड टू डू आई हैव डन एवरीथिंग
द स्टूडेंट्स वर गिवन द सर्टिफिकेट्स बाय द गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर
ended with a jam session, the music and spirits were high and so were the emotions.
Thank you.
And this is all, guys, for TimeTube. I'm Laksh Khullar.
I am Shreya Ghorpade.
Signing off.